Hi, in this lesson we are going to install the Visual Studio Code on macOS 10.15. Installing Visual Studio Code on the macOS system for writing a C# language requires three prerequisites. First, install the Visual Studio Code editor. Second, install the .NET Core SDK. And the third, install the C# extension. So let's get started. First, we will open the Firefox browser and searching for Run C# on Visual Studio Code. Selected. Then select the first link address, Get Started with C# and Visual Studio Code. Now let's select the first link to install Visual Studio Code. Click on Download for Mac, the big blue button. Then select the Save File and click OK. Now the Visual Studio Code zip file will start downloading. Once the download has completed, double click on the downloaded archive to expand the contents. Then drag Visual Studio Code app to the applications folder. Back again to the prerequisites web page and select Install the .NET Core SDK. Then click on the Download .NET Core SDK button here. Select Save File and click OK. The .NET SDK package will start downloading. Once the download has completed, run the installer and complete the steps to install .NET on your machine. Now you can verify the .NET correctly installed by typing the .NET command inside the terminal window. So let's check that. You can use the --list-sdks command to display the installed SDKs by typing .NET space --list-sdks and hit enter. It displays the installed path of .NET SDK. Also, you can use the --list-runtimes command to display the installed runtimes by typing .NET space --list-runtimes and hit enter. It displays the installed paths of ASP.NET Core and .NET Core. And as you see, everything is working as expected. Now we are going to final step, install the C# extension. So again, inside the prerequisites web page, select install the C# extension. And that should take me to the C# extension installation page. But instead, I will install it inside the Visual Studio Code. So let's open the Visual Studio Code. If it prompts you that Visual Studio Code cannot be opened because Apple cannot check it for malicious software, open System Preferences, then select Security and Privacy icon there. Then click on the Open Anyway button. Visual Studio Code will be opened directly. Then select the extension icon there. Then inside the search box here, I will type C#. You can see many C# extensions out there. Select the first one, C# for Visual Studio Code, and click Install. Now the C# extension is starting the installation process. Once the installation has completed, exit the Visual Studio Code and reopen it once again. Now let's try building a new C# project with Visual Studio Code. So click on the Open Folder button, then create a new folder on the desktop and give it a new name that is called Hello and click Create. Then display the terminal window from the View menu, and inside the terminal window here we are going to type the following .NET command: .NET space new console and hit enter. The new console project is being created inside the Hello folder. Now click on the program.cs, and that is the structure of the C#. Visual Studio Code should prompt you to edit the missing assets to build and debug your app. Select Yes. Back again to the terminal window, and let's type the following .NET command to execute the current project. .NET space run and hit enter, and there you go. Now Visual Studio Code and .NET Core SDK have installed successfully on the macOS 10.15. Thanks for watching, and see you in the next video.